New video this morning of a violent crash in Glendale that left one person dead, two others injured. It happened last night near the corner of Elm Avenue and Glen Oaks Boulevard. Surveillance video captures the moment that a car crosses over the center median and then slams into a silver sedan, killing the passenger inside. It's unclear what caused the initial car to veer into the opposing lanes of traffic. Now, the status of the two people injured also unknown.